remember if I just started talking in tongues.
I was bleeding from under my nails. I electrocuted myself.
You can actually alter your DNA.
Is it that you just wanted to hurt me? Or are you just the kind of person that likes to hurt people?
It's only when we are close to death that our minds can be pure, and we need that purity for our experiments.
The only limit to this program is one's imagination.
I suppose you think just because I have some mental illness that you can treat me like I'm some kind of guinea pig. I've never met such sick human beings in my life.
People who've been psychologically raped are on that tape deck. Do you understand how important that is?
See, you people just have this need to manipulate and control other people. It's really sick.
They can have you lose control of your own body itself. They can make you think anything they want. They can have you kill your son, daughter, anybody you love.
You're sick, you're sadistic, and you're out of your mind. You ruined my life.
I don't see an end to this.